Some Vermonters today calling for an end to the fighting between Israel and Hamas. Today, a group held a rally in front of a weapons manufacturing complex in Vergennes. They're calling on the facility owned by Collins Aerospace Systems to end contracts with RTX and to stop arming the Israeli army. In a statement today, the protesters wrote that this is not just an issue for the Jewish and Palestinian people, and that all Americans should care about where their tax dollars go.